Trotman's triangle. Boundaries are superiorly by the superior petrosal sinus, anteriorly by the bony labyrinth, posteriorly by the sigmoid sinus. Surgical importance: bone in this area is thin. Infections from the mastoid cavity can spread to posterior cranial fossa through this route. Posterior cranial fossa lesions can be approached through this route. Thank you.